Hey guys, just a quick practice tip for today. When you're working on speed and endurance for any drum patterns, it helps to play bursts of a particular measure of time at your maximum consistent speed. So I would hold a pattern for 15 seconds, 30 seconds, a minute or more. And what I like to do is sit down with an analog clock and watch the second hand to help me keep time. So here's what I was working on today. Here are double strokes at 230 beats per minute.